We're back. This is the Steve Levy Show. I am Steve. I am your host. I'm going to take very good care of you, okay? I'm serious. I'm going to take such good care of you. I feel like we know each other. Well, before I take really good care of you, I want to introduce someone who is a very, very strong up-and-coming musician here in Chicago, Kitty Moreland. She has actually overcome years of shyness to become a musician, to play in front of people, to perform, to basically be out there doing her thing in the music scene. She's also been praised for having very honest and heartful music, which we're going to hear in just a couple minutes. Welcome to the show, Kitty.
Thanks for having me, Steve.
How are you feeling?
Feeling good. How about you?
I'm feeling great.
Good.
I'm feeling really good. Now, you're also doing some acting and
yes.
some music. Well, where are you acting today?
I'm currently doing a show called The Temp over at the Playground Theater. It's on Monday nights at 10:30. It follows a temp through a day at the office, but all of the office equipment are puppets.
So, really?
Yeah. I play one of the humans, but I built the copy machine and the box man. And just
you built them?
Yes, I built them.
Okay.
Yeah.
How's that show going over?
It's going over really well, actually. We've had really good audiences. We've had two shows so far. We've got two more coming up. We're going to try to move to another space later, but, you know, theater in Chicago being what it is, I'm not exactly sure when we're going to move. But people are loving it so far. We're having a lot of fun doing it. And
very nice.
It's a good show. It's a really good show.
Great, great. And your music now,
yes.
It's been described as very heartfelt music. Are you pouring your heart out in every song?
Oh, yeah. I don't think you're a real musician if you're not, and maybe I'm going to get lambasted for that by somebody else later, but the musicians who I really respect and try to emulate are ones who don't really have a choice in the music-making process. The music just comes out of them, and I've tried to force myself to write songs, and they always turn out really awful, and the ones that turn out the best are... It's 2 o'clock in the morning and I can't sleep and I pick up my guitar and something just comes out and it's a fantastic song. So,
wow, great. Now do you wanna play a song in your
act?
Sure,
sure. Her name is Taylor. Appropriately enough, since it says it right here.
Right, that's very nice.
Yeah. This one's called Hamburg and it was a 2 o'clock in the morning song. I found out two of my friends were getting divorces at the same time. And both of them, their reaction was to move as far away from the girl as possible. And one of them was going to move from Switzerland to Hamburg, Germany. So I've never been to Hamburg, but the song is called Hamburg.
Starting over in the news. Might as well choose a different name. Cause you close your job in the grocery store. Even you are not the same. Yeah, yeah. I can understand the pain. I have been there once before. If I can make you think for just one day, not the one the reaper's coming for. My heart, it aches for you. Let me soothe you with my voice. My heart, it breaks for you. Let me soothe you. Things at once seem so clear. Cloud your vision like a foggy light. All you're looking for is comfort. All you wanna see is light. You know I know you don't deserve this. You know I wanna hear you laugh. You know I wish I could convince you. You didn't lose your better half. My heart, it aches for you. Let me soothe you with my voice. voice, and my heart, it breaks real. Let me so. Starting over in a new town, might as well play a different game. 'Cause your house, your friends, your grocery store, even you are not the same.
Great work. It's a great song. Now that song has really been picked up all over the world, right? It's been played at a number of different radio stations.
It has. It was actually the very first time that I appeared on Chicago radio was on WXRT with that song.
Really, so great.
Yeah, it's a good one.
It's a real good one. Well, listen, we're going to take a quick break. And we'll be right back with Kitty Moreland.